Hello, ladies, MBs and gents. When it comes to Halloween, I'm a bit like the Grinch is to Christmas, in that I don't really make any effort for it. I don't dress up, and I've always been very cynical of trick or treat, as it's always come across as a cross between begging and mugging. But that's largely down to some bad experiences we had where I grew up, such as kids trying to let my mum's tyres down or throwing eggs at the window. Having said that, since I've moved to a different area, I've noticed the kids are very well brought up and all trick-or-treating is done under the supervision of responsible adults, and the trick aspect is just an empty threat. So my heart has grown 3 sizes and I've started to get sweets in for trick-or-treaters if they call. Obviously, being vegan, I want to give out vegan sweets. I thought about giving out fruit, but I don't want my house egged, especially as a non-egg eater. So I have found a suitable variety of mainstream sweets that are vegan. I've also noticed pumpkins are readily and cheaply available at this time of year, and they're great for making soup with. So here we go.